to my channel. Since Diwali is around the corner, I was about to do my facial. Then I thought, why not do it in front of camera so that even you guys will understand whether these facial kits really work or not. I'm talking about these facial kits by Alps Goodness. I have it in two variants. One is the turmeric one and the other one is almond oil. This is a Detan facial kit. And these are very, very affordable, guys. Like they retail for 125 each. If they really work or if you see any changes on my skin, maybe you can go ahead and buy. So I did not use them. I'm going to try them on camera. Like it's a first impression sort of video. I'm not a professional person. I just like to do facial on my own. So I'm going to do it. And lately my skin is feeling very dry. Mumbai ka climate is like, it's gone completely crazy. कल तक बारिश हो रहा था एंड आज अचानक से धूप आया है. आई डोंट नो व्हाट्स गोइंग ऑन. सो माई स्किन इज रिएक्टिंग, माई स्किन इजंट एट द बेस्ट कंडीशन. सो लेट्स सी वेदर दिस फेशियल किट्स रियली वर्क और नॉट. आई थिंक आई एम गोइंग टू गो फॉर द आलमंड वन. टर्मरिक वन हम बाद में कभी यूज करके देख लेंगे. एंड इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड इन नोइंग वेदर दिस फेशियल किट रियली वर्क और नॉट, एंड प्लीज कीप ऑन वॉचिंग. बट बिफोर दैट हिट द रेड सब्सक्राइब बटन एंड ऑल्सो हिट द बेल आइकन सो दैट यू गेट नोटिफिकेशन. Now let's get into the video. I'm going to follow the steps that they are saying and let's open it. Like main abhi open kar rahi hu in front of you guys. So this we have pouches. ये pouches पे we have step number, step 1, step 2. We have 5 steps. The first step is the cleanser. On damp face, gently massage the cleanser for 3 to 5 minutes. Rinse off with water. सो ये सब पाउचेस में आते हैं एंड आई थिंक दिस इज वन टाइम यूज. काफी कम प्रोडक्ट है. दे से दैट यू हैव टू स्टार्ट विद योर डैम्प फेस. सो ये मेरा एक स्प्रे बॉटल है जो कोई तो इसमें टोनर वोनर था. तो आई एम जस्ट गोइंग टू स्प्रिट्स वाटर. इसमें मैंने सिर्फ पानी भर के रखा है. सो आई एम जस्ट डैम्पनिंग माई फेस. सो माई फेस इज डैम्प नाउ. नाउ लेट्स ओपन द क्लेंजर एंड मसाज इट फॉर 3 to 5 मिनट्स. It's a clear gel like cleanser. So ooh. This has some particle to it. I think I need more. I don't know. Ooh, it feels very cringy. Okay, ye bahut clear gel aa raha hai but when I rub it between my palms ye kuch to ban raha hai. Like this has some particles to it. I don't know what this is. I'm going to massage it for 3 to 5 minutes. I feel a slight bit of tingling sensation. I don't know. My skin is slightly towards the sensitive side. इट्स मैंने कुछ अराउंड 3 to 5 मिनट्स मसाज दिया है इसको. नाउ लेट मी गो एंड वॉश इट ऑफ. ओके गाइस, दिस इज व्हाट माय फेस फील्स आफ्टर क्लेंजर. दिस डिड नॉट ड्राई आउट माय स्किन एट ऑल एंड माय फेस फील्स वेरी वेरी सॉफ्ट. दिस डिड अ प्रीटी जॉब इन क्लीनिंग माय स्किन. सो लेट्स मूव ऑन टू आवर नेक्स्ट स्टेप. नेक्स्ट स्टेप इज डिटैन फेशियल स्क्रब. मसाज द स्क्रब ओवर डैम्प फेस फॉर 3 to 5 मिनट्स. Rinse off with water and pat dry. I think I have to dampen my face again. This is what the scrub looks like. So this is more of creamy scrub. And let's try scrubbing the face. Okay, the particles are slightly gritty. And they are sharp. They are hurting me. So I have to be very, very gentle. And it's creamy, guys. So I think this will not dry me out. So guys, I don't think so. I will be massaging this for 3 to 5 minutes. I think I'll 2 minutes. May I wash it off because it's very, very gritty particles. Concentrating on my nose because I am very, very prone. Blackheads over there. So gently I'm just concentrating on my nose. So I think this much is enough. I'm going to wash off my face and come back. This is what my face looks like after using the scrub. So I think this did a pretty job. Scrub hai and I think it's okay. Let's move on to step 3. Step 3 is toner. Apply the toner all over the face, massage it for 2 to 3 minutes. Wipe off the excess toner with moist cotton. Okay, interesting. And this is what the toner looks like. Is it a toner? And I have to massage this. Ah, this feels very cooling sensation. This has a very cooling sensation, guys. I'll massage this for 5 minutes this time. Jo scrub ke saath compromise kiya hua, wo massage karenge. I'm liking it very much. Taking a little more because wo almost absorb ho gaya my skin pe, and I'm liking the effect of it. I massaged it for 2 to 3 minutes. Let me wipe it off with a moist cotton, as they say. Okay, we are done with step 3, and by far I am liking this kit. Let's move on to step 4. Step 4 is cream. Massage the cream all over the face in small upward and outward circles for 12 to 15 minutes. Wipe off the excess cream with a moist cotton pad. But guys, I won't be doing it for 12 to 15 minutes on camera. So I'll start it and hum fatafat isko khatam karte hain. The cream is out already. Okay, this is a white cream. Jo bahut zyada aa gaya mere haathon mein. It just oozed out. I'll take a bit. Massage it all over my face for 15 minutes. Guys, I'll do it off camera and come back. Oh guys, this is simply waste of cotton. I'm going to use my microfiber towel. After giving a good massage for 12 minutes, let's move on to the last step. This is peel off mask. So they say apply the thick layer of peel off mask, wait for 20 minutes or till it dries completely and peel it off. Let's apply it. This is in gel consistency. Peel off mask. We are supposed to apply a thick layer of it. This smells very good. This is tingling a bit. Feeling of this don't hurt me. Stinging. Okay. Let this completely dry, guys. I'll be right back. Guys, I completely forgot to turn on the camera while feeling of this mask. So, a quick recap. This mask hurts a bit while peeling it off, and mere hairline ke paas jo bhi hai, it's hurting a lot. I'm just going to wash it off and come back. Okay, guys. This is what my face looks like after completing the face, after washing the face pack. My skin feels very soft and refreshing. Kyunki isme aur koi step nahi hai, like we are completely done. I'm going to put on my this oil on my face because my skin is dry. I don't want. वैसे भी आजकल बहुत dry हो रहा है वो. So I don't want to make it more dry. So I'm putting a little bit of this face oil by Aroma Magic. I'm just going to warm it with my hands. Just press it onto my skin. So yes, to sum it up, this did clean up my face, guys. I feel my skin very clean, but I'm not sure about the detan property. I could not see any changes in my tanning or anything. But yes, this did clean my face and I feel fresh after doing this facial. Okay, let me go through the products one by one. The first one was this cleanser. ये एक बार में ही खत्म हो गया and उसमें जो particle आया that made me cringe a bit. But I think it did the job of cleansing perfectly. After using this, my skin did not dry out. That I liked the most about this cleanser. Next step 2 was scrub. And scrub काफी बाकी है. Like this is not one time use. You can use it. I can use it for 2 to 3 more times. Particles काफी gritty थे. So if you have more sensitive skin, you won't like it. But काफी creamy था. So this did not dry out my face. I'm not very happy with the scrub because particles काफी gritty था. They were hurting me. Next, the third one was this toner. I really enjoyed my massage using this product. I liked it and I will use this. Like ये भी खत्म नहीं हुआ, ये भी काफी बचा है. I can use this for 2 to 3 more times and I will use this. Like face wash करके scrub करने के बाद to relax, I'll use this during evening time. Next up is this facial cream. Around 12 minutes इसको massage किया मैंने. And my hands were hurting after that. And ये cream ज़्यादा कुछ किया नहीं, but yes, it massage किया था, तो my skin was feeling good after that. So I'm kind of okay with this cream. I'm not very impressed. This is not bad either. Lastly, we have this peel off mask. This was hurting a bit while peeling off. जो अपना Ever Youth का golden peel off mask है, that is very gentle, but this was hurting a bit. So I don't know whether I'll be using this again or not, but maybe I'll use this around my nose to clean up my blackheads or something. This did not do anything with my blackheads. Maybe I'll give this a try, only applying over here, and I'll update you guys. If I have to rate this kit, I think I'll rate this a 6.5 out of 10 because this did not impress me like a lot. मेरा वो VLCC का facial kit, I just love it. एक बार में ही बहुत अच्छा difference दिखता है skin पे. This is very affordable guys. So considering the price point, I think 6.5 is perfect. So yes, with this we come to the end of this video. If you found it helpful, don't forget to like this video. Subscribe to the channel guys, it's free. And also hit the bell icon so that you get notifications. I'll see you guys very soon. Until then, bye.